Closed captioning provided by Ashley Manor Alzheimer's and Dementia Care.